Hello, there we are. Excellent. So this is our concert band. We meet every day at 6 period. Is that right? Yes, at 6 period. Excellent. All the periods kind of run together on a rotating schedule. This is primarily, actually it's entirely consistent of freshmen. All freshmen are automatically enrolled in concert band rather than symphonic band. Symphonic band's made up of our sophomores, juniors, and seniors. This is a band where we can really start to build the foundation of what our expectations are for the next 3 years at Terra Nova. And it's really, really nice because I can work with them on individual things, on a person-by-person basis, or an ensemble basis, figuring out where they need the most supports and where they're excelling. And it makes me very excited to work with them, work with a new batch every year. It presents me with unique challenges every time and ways to improve my teaching by trying out new things. This year we have a really great, really balanced ensemble. It's pretty nice. We have a couple helpers though, in the horns and trombones from symphonic band. You might recognize their faces. This is to counteract some of the randomness that we get from the middle school feeder programs. Sometimes we just don't get French horn players in this year, or trombone players, or a tuba player, or a euphonium player. But oh, someone switched. Yes, so we have a couple brave souls who switch sometimes. People who are very, very great to roll with the punches, including our barry sax player who was playing soprano sax for a long time. Bass clarinet player who was playing barry sax for a long time. These kids get to learn to roll the punches and kind of play the hand that they're dealt. And that makes it all the more fun. So I hope you enjoy our pieces. Our first piece is 3 Klezmer miniatures. I always thought, you know, it's unfair to do just Christmas carols with the choir. It's Hanukkah now, right? This is the second, third day?
Second.
Second day of Hanukkah? Excellent. So these are some pieces from Klezmer, I believe it's a town in Israel, if I'm not mistaken. Don't quote me on that. But it has the very distinctive Klezmer type sound of music. And I think you guys will all enjoy it. Anyway. Thank you.